We continue covering Colorado First and the State Patrol increasing safety enforcement along the toll lanes on I-25 and U.S. 36. Now, since July, troopers have issued 900 traffic violations, and that's not just for speeding, but also for failure to pay tolls and unsafely crossing in and out of toll lanes. Some tickets can cost $1,000. The hope is the extra enforcement will reduce unsafe driving.